cake, my little mermaid.
Happy birthday in a
hot
tub.
And I cater a bit round there. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear we, happy birthday to you.
Seems it's a long time since I was 14 years old. I know school sucks, but I hope you have a good day anyway. Love, Joy. Yeah. Miss Wilkes. Hester. May all your wishes come true. Ah, oh, bless.
Can you take that one? Cute. Maybe that one is cute too.
Birthday, yeah, we with lots of love. They're
nice.
I wish I could open another one. It's your birthday. Oh, try not to chuck them on the floor.
Sorry. Happy 14th birthday with my love and best wishes from Helen Murphy. Thank you.
Thank you, Helen. And yeah, they all got bears on it. I can't work it out.
I can't either. It's a bit weird, that.
It's funny that they all...
Do you think they have an obsession with bears?
I was going to say, I don't quite understand why they all would think of a bear. You got a bear?
14.
What's on the front of the card?
A girl.
Oh, no!
I like the girl, though. The girl's like me.
Yeah, true. Apart from the blue hair.
Happy 14th birthday to Baby Bear. Have a lovely birthday from Elaine.
Knighton.
I couldn't read that.
I just know the names off the...
Thank you.
Thank you, Elaine.
I have another one.
These are true bear fam that are always on the comments. Yeah, yeah. There's quite a few there.
That's for you.
Oh, these are the Danish ones.
I don't know where my one was. I just opened this one.
Remember Epidors? Oh, I've just shown it to everybody and it's got our number of our house on it.
You have to blow that out.
I don't know how to blow things out.
Do you want me to cut that out?
Yeah, I'll just cover it up.
It still has our address on it.
No, it doesn't. It's a PO box on it. It's just the postie, when he delivers it, has to put something on it to remember where he's going.
Oh, look. What's the problem?
Time to spark. It's got a bear on it again.
No. So, baby bear, happy birthday. Have a wonderful day. Lots of love from Amby, Alfie. Let's see, Ellie, and Benji.
Oh, I love these people. Lucky girl. Right. Are we doing more or are you going to school?
What time is it? I'm going at 20 past.
Okay. Are you eating all you're going to eat?
Yes.
Okay. Well, you could open more then, can't you?
Drinking your milk.
Good morning, tweeters.
Should I open more or should I open later?
What would you like to do? Get a feeling you'd like to save them for later. Look at that. Lucky girl.
Open this one.
Because it's blue.
Yes.
It's a good job that you're in a school that's blue, eh? That's probably where the obsession came from.
Birthday wishes. You deserve sunshine, smiles, and special time. To Ellie, happy birthday. Hope you have a really lovely day. Love from Danielle and Carol Cousin Dan. Look, it's Cousin Dan.
Mmm, cool. Is that it? You keep saying one more, and then the pile is dwindling. Why don't you find the one that's like this, and then we'll open those, and then we'll leave it at that. Okay. We have a special Danish friend who has sent us both an envelope.
Let's cover their address up as well.
Yes. Although I don't know many people that are going to run to Denmark, but... Nevertheless! That's not the Netherlands anyway, is it? It's Denmark. But nevertheless.
Oh, it's not funny. Can we open them now, please?
Yeah. I can't open one handed, but I'll try.
If I open mine first.
We both got one, see, bearfam, if I hadn't pointed it out very clearly. We both got one.
We ripped their address up, is that mine?
No, I don't think it does. Paper's really good quality. Hello, little man.
Happy birthday.
Oh, you look like an evil monster, your eyes flashing
September
red.
September 4th. You're a baby bear.
Today, you're going to start a new year of your life. One, I hope this coming year will bring every success. Love and happiness is I'm hip, hooray. Congratulations on your 13th love, Kiko Jump. That's the handle she uses on them.
Thank you.
I managed to get it undone. Oh, happy birthday to my lovely. Dear Mum Bear, I want to wish you all the love and happiness in the world, all which you deserve. Hip, hip, hooray. Congratulations on your 50th birthday. Dear Lisa, I know I wish you happy birthday online, but you should also have had this card, which I unfortunately got misplaced and therefore forgot. So that's why you get it now. But better late than never. Love, Kiko Jump. Bless you, baby. Thank you, Kiko. Love back at ya. I can't do that thing that people do. Right. Are you done there?
Hmm.
I don't have a clue what you're talking about. Oh, that was my nose.
Come on.
I can't, because you're there. Mm-hmm. And then spread out. Ha! Like we need to point to it to work out how old you are. I thought you were kissing it. Oh, come on. Stop trying to damage your body.
I can't let him a bit. I'm ready to do this now. Do you want me to do this now or last?
Don't mind, darling.
I do this now. Airwee. That's what she does when she needs help. She's got... Thank you.
Love ya.
Love you. I would stand it up, but I don't know if the camera's there. I won't stand it up. I just got to do these. This is mine. I've got a postcard.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
It's from a long way away.
Is it?
But the person didn't say who it was from. I guess I meant to know, but I can't.
The orca?
Yeah, I think it's the lady in New Zealand that lives on one of the islands of New Zealand. I think so. But she didn't sign it, so I don't know. But she said she'd send something to you because she thought you'd like something from the other side of the world. I remember her saying it, but I'm surprised she didn't put a name on it.
I like it, thank you. This one now. This one's on.
No.
There's another one for you here.
For me?
That's me. Yeah, you had another one.
No, I didn't. Any other one?
No, you didn't. You had two.
I don't have one. No. A little
yuppie.
Junky monkey on the front.
Dear Ellie, baby bear, wishing you a very happy birthday with love. Have a bad day from Sharon in Sheffield.
Sharon in Sheffield?
Thank you, Sharon. It's really cute.
Yes, it is really cute.
Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me.
That one came ages ago. That's D's. That's came right at the beginning, that one.
Happy birthday, happy birthday girl. 14 today, Ellie. Lots of love, D. Have a fun filled day. Thank you, D. This is mine. I'm not so used to that present. They used to be like impossible
perfect
to get into.
Yeah, thought that when I was wrapping and not wrapping.
Happy birthday, just for you.
What fell out of that card?
Too early, okay, baby bear. Have a lovely day. I hope you have a fab 14th birthday. Love, Kelly. Thank you. Hi, Ellie. Just a little note to say hello. My name is Kelly. I live in Scotland. I am 39. I live with my other half and my 17-year-old son. I also have five cats. Yes, five long. Five. That's a lot of cats. I just want to say a little hello just so you kind of know who you got a card from. Anyway, have a lovely day. And how do you feel to be 14? Love, Kelly.
How do you feel to be 14?
I don't really feel any different.
Do you remember when you used to think you'd grown an inch because you turned a different age?
Have I grown yet? I haven't grown in ages.
You used to want to be measured the day after the what you'd be measured because you thought that you would instantly grow on your birthday.
Yeah,
probably my fault because I used to say to you, oh, you're a year old and you've grown now.
Everyone used to say that. Oh, wow.
I think everybody says it's the kids. Oh. Oh, no, 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 not acceptable. Oh, I can't stand that noise. Don't, please don't.
To Ellie, this baby bear from Fiona Lotha.
How's it spelled?
L-O-W-T-H-E-R.
Lowther.
Alva. All your wishes come true. You've got very neat handwriting.
Yes, she has got very neat handwriting.
Thank you. I like the card.
Don't. God, that noise.
Oh, got stickers on it. Yeah, ripped your sticker. Birthday girl. Send your love and support to your mum too. Dear baby bear, dear Ellie, says baby bear, happy 14th birthday, have a great day. Love from Vanessa Robertson, True Bear Fam. Take care of yourself and others.
That's what I say on the end of each vlog, don't I? Take care of yourselves and each other.
Yes, I know. I'm wondering who it's from, and then I realised I read that bit before that bit. Vanessa Robertson. Thank you. What the hell? Typical. Typical! What are you doing?
I want to sit down. I want to sit down, please.
Come on
then. Got the windowsill. Thanks. I'm going to bounce over there now.
Come on
then. Okay. Thanks. How come he gets to go up there and I don't? What's that all about? I want to be up there. Right. That's it. Move all this cack out the way.
Jump up there.
I can't.
That's what he did.
Well, I want to go the other... Well, this way.
Yeah.
I can't do that. I can't dump onto that platform thing. Could you lower it down a bit? There. Yeah, I can do that. I can do that. Leave it there. Leave it there. I think I'm up... Oh, no. I can't... Oh. You didn't leave it there! I was thinking about it. Right, I'm going to do it now. I'm going to go now. Go.
Shut up, Mummy.
I can't do it. I'm going to do it. Oh! I'm not going to do it! If I'm going to avalanche! Avalanche!
No, Chuck's going to choose it. That's not funny. That's not funny, Mom!
He's not doing anything to anything, sweetheart.
Chew that.
He's not doing anything to anything. He just had a sniff. That's all. Oh, Moo, did the world come to an end, baby boy? You need to come and sit with your mum, don't you? Mummy, I'm going to sit here. The world collapsed around my ears. I knew it was a bad thing to do.
You asked me to do.
What happens if I lower this one now and you fall off again?
Do it.
I can't because Chunk wants to come up.
Come on then. Yeah, lower it. Up, oh, are you joking me?
Up.
Oh.
What's the matter now? You only dropped one of the letters. It's not the end of the world. Pardon my bottom.
Oh.
Did I just do that on camera? I did, didn't I?
Yeah.
Oh well. Ew.
Have a magical birthday. Baby bear, happy birthday. Have fun. From Jill.
Thank you, Jill.
Thank you, Jill. Love it!
It's all right, everybody. Jeepers, you're scaring the entire neighbourhood.
There's a badge on it. I want the badge. I'll get the badge off. There's a badge. Wait, I can't get the badge off. What happened? I can't get the badge off.
Perhaps it's not meant for that sort of thing.
It is. It's got a badge on it.
Just unhitch it.
Birthday wishes, little mix. Too early, just for you. Have a fantastic day. Happy birthday. Hope you have a wonderful day. Lots of love, Laura.
Laura?
Laura Dissy123 on YouTube.
Dissy.
You did it, though!
Whoop, whoop! Whoop, whoop! D I
S I. I think this is 123.
Dissy. Okay.
Thank you. That feels like it's. Is that just a stick card? I think that's just a stick card.
Oh, chunk!
Is there something in it? Baby bear. Walt's lemonade. Yeah, but, oh no, we've done a show. Oh. Oh no.
Oh no, what?
They can tape all around there, around the corner.
Hang on, I want to get focused in on that. Keep it still, child. Put it to the camera again.
Jack!
Put it to the camera again.
Stop jumping on my chair!
Oh, sorry, everybody. Could we just have it back and pose towards the camera, please?
I was in the middle of reading that.
Oh, I don't care. Just do as you're told, woman. Maybe 14, but you can still be told what? Thank you. What do you want now?
Let me read this one first and then I read that one. Ellie, have a birthday. Sorry it's back to school today though. Try and have a wonderful day. Love from Cassie. Thank you, Cassie. And now I want to finish reading this one.
Thank you, Cassie. Which one?
This one. I put it down because everything fell off the seat.
Oh, okay.
Happy birthday wishes. Oh, it's got them like,
butterflies.
No, but it feels like belt or whatever.
Decoupage.
Two baby bear. Have a wonderful day. Love from Helen Lynn and Lynn Williamson.
Helen Williamson.
That. Mm-hmm. It has a hole from it. Oh, that's from this. Angel of Hope. This little angel is special and her name is special too. She is known as Hope and is given as a loving gift to you. If hope stays with you always, you will know that there is light, and a light will stay with you and remain forever bright. The reason I struggle to read that is because that covers the word.
What is it?
It's a pin.
Oh, that's nice. You ought to wear that for school.
I need to wear it now. Birthday wishes especially for you. To baby bear, have a lovely day. Happy birthday. Have a lovely day. Marilyn Jean. Marilyn? I think it says Marilyn.
Yeah, I can't really read it over it, but yeah.
M-A-R-I-L-Y-N.
Marilyn.
Jean.
Marilyn.
I did
Jean.
Very much.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you, everybody. I like this all.
I like to say that doesn't make sense.
Who's picking this lot up? You just scared the living daylights out of so chunk, wild. I think.
Two baby bear, hope you have a fantastic day. Oh, and that's fantastic. Here's another J though. Fantastic birthday. Happy birthday. Lots of love, Sue Bates. Bearfam. Thank you, Sue. The food's on the floor?
No, the envelopes you've rammed up.
No, you put the dog food on the floor earlier.
Oh. There's food on the floor. What's he trying to get to that for?
Because he wants to tip the whole box over.
Happy birthday. Tim Ellie, you have an amazing and lovely day. Enjoy your special day. Enjoy your special day. From Angela. Thank you, Angela.
Thanks, Angela.
Ooh. I'm going to do that one last. I'm going to do that one last too.
Oh, Chunk.
I'll pick him up.
No, that landed on his head. From
have a fabulous birthday, Ellie. Happy birthday, enjoy your day. Love and best wishes. Oh, I can't read it. Someone from Portsmouth, Jim?
Lynn. I think it's Lynn from Portsmouth. Yeah, Lynn.
Thank you, Lynn.
Oh my god, you're spoiled.
Thank you.
Wow.
Chunk just grabbed the piece of paper. Thank you.
Wow. Oh, bless the little cotton socks. Came out that one.
It's a believe in yourself and you'll be unstoppable. It's a bracelet.
Cool.
It's cool. Nope. That's a long name.
It's not a long name, is it?
That. I think that's a name.
What does it say? I can't read it from here, boo. You better hand it over. Nicola McRitchie.
I didn't want to say it, but can you do that?
Oh, that's nice.
I haven't read it yet.
Haven't you? I've read it.
I'd like to read it now, please.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. That's cute. Where did that bracelet go? Where did it go?
Oh, I can't have gone far, unless you tipped it on the floor and the dog's eating it. Now he's trying to get into the gold envelope at the moment.
Where is it gone? It can't go that far. What the heck?
Language, Timothy.
I said heck.
Where did
it go?
Go, Chunk.
I don't know where it went. I will find it, though.
Rip up that envelope. Go on, Chunk. Rip it up. Ooh, cyber dog's back.
I have to fall on the floor. What do I do with it? Well,
you must be sat on it, sweetheart, knowing the size of your...
Stop, that's not very nice of you.
You leant over, so it probably went down. No, not down there, down under your bottom.
Not taking that.
Mummy knows best.
I'm going to put that on later.
Okay.
That's really cute.
We need to keep an eye on whether the chunk gets into the gold envelope or not.
It's a love heart.
Well, that's pretty. Matches my necklace. Oh my gosh.
Ah! Happy birthday.
Oh. What have you just ripped?
It was stapled.
Oh. Didn't think you could damage those notes.
Well.
Not meant to be to damage them.
Well, I have it. I have that part. Just stick it together.
I think we better stick that together.
Stop, Jack.
Don't know what to do with it. They're not meant to be able to rip it. We're not meant to be able to rip them. Well, I'll swap it for one of mine. Who's that from anyway?
Happy birthday. Too early. Have a lovely birthday. Treat yourself to something nice. Have a magical day. I love watching the Wilkes family. I'm Sarah Dolby from Stamford. Lincolnshire. Happy birthday. Thank you. It's because Monty was laughing a minute ago, I think. Chunk.
You do know you go into this silly little baby voice when you're like shy or slightly embarrassed, don't you?
Thank you.
But you're 14 now. You have to.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Happy
14th
birthday, baby
dear. Yeah, you finished yet?
I've got this one and one more.
I've got 23 minutes so far.
I haven't even opened my presents.
No, I think we'll just do a show and tell on your presents, not opening all of them. Actually, you can do what presents you've got on your channel, can't you?
Oh, no.
No, okay, you're giving up on your channel.
No one watches.
Okay.
To Ellie, okay, baby bear. Happy birthday, hope you have a lovely day. Lots of love from Claire, Aiden. Adrian and Dustin?
D-U-S-T-I-N?
Yeah.
Yeah, Dustin.
That's a nice name. That's a unique name.
It's not unique because that would make it only one person, but I know of a couple of people that are called Dustin.
Only the person I know, so it's unique to me.
Okay.
And the one that's lumpy.
Did you give up on the gold envelope, little man?
What? Oh, he's got the chew.
That's alright.
Have a gorgeous birthday. To Ellie, have a fabulous birthday. Lots of love. Dawn Evans?
Excellent. Thanks, Dawn.
We have a lent card now, though.
What was the lump?
There was a pat face sheet, a cucumber... and a face mask.
Cool.
And a Kath Kitson lip balm.
Oh, that's really nice. But it smells great. Kath Kitson's good.
It smells really good. I let her really die.
Thanks, Dawn. That's really kind.
Thank you. Do you know when your lips get really dry on the edge? That's what mine have done.
So, all done? What do we say to the bear fam for spoiling you
Thank
rotten?
Thank you so much.
It made a big difference, didn't it?
Yes. Thank you.
Thanks for the love, bear fam.